This can be on your Facebook, is it?
Yeah, maybe. Shooting a video. Let's see if we get them squeaking.
Are they moving in the picture?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's a video.
He'll try his all by himself over there.
So the dude here. Cutie pie.
Put him with the group and see if he does, so he can't even wash your hands. That's a good girl, Bob.
How old are they? 1 week old?
One Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Yeah, they're 1 week old this morning.
Come on, Squeaky. Come on there, Squeaky. So cute. Cuddling up. It's funny, these ones all want to cuddle with each other, and the try over here is like, whatever.
Well, normally he's with them, but he's just full right now. Wants to sleep.
Had a big old feed and that's done it.
Usually they just drop off and sleep. If she's moving around and she's uncomfortable, she's had too much milk.
Yeah, well, look how fat she is, man. Yeah. She doubled her body size. Look at that.
Full milk.
Holy cow.
Full milk. Yeah. The other night Donna was here and all five of them were fed. She said their bellies were very anxious. And she said for an hour and a half they cried. I should have taken them away. Mm-hmm. See, I had been gone for a while, and when she came, they hadn't been fed. They were not eating yet.
Ooh, there's a squeak.
And she was working on her computer, and she didn't find anything about it, and she just kept letting them out now.
Oh, my goodness.
That was a squeak.
And she said, nothing you can do about it.
Yeah. Oh, I know that feeling well. Christmas and Thanksgiving dinners. After the sixth or seventh plate, and you regret it for the next 5 hours.
See, I can't. Very little at one time, and that lasts me for hours and hours and hours. I can't eat like that anymore. I can't keep eating. See there, that little one next to you is uncomfortable. Come here, sweetie. You're uncomfortable, aren't you? You ate too much. You ate too much.
What did you do for her?
No, I can't do anything for them.
Oh, roll over. Whee! Squeaky squeaks. All right. Time to unload the car.
We could sit here and